Scientech presents Software Defined Radio. Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to introduce Scientech Software Defined Radio platform, Scientech 2281 version 2.0. Now, first of all, let me tell you what a Software Defined Radio or SDR exactly is. So SDR is a radio that is substantially defined in software and whose physical layer behavior can be significantly altered through changes to its software. One can also define SDRs as radios that provide software control to variety of modulation techniques, wideband or narrowband operations, communication security functions, and waveform requirements of current and evolving standards over a broad range of frequencies. Scientech 2281 version 2.0 is a high-performance SDR platform that enables engineers to design and implement powerful and flexible SDRs. This platform is built around FPGA, which provides a high-speed signal processing. Scientech 2281's capabilities enable learners and engineers to prototype and test various wireless communication applications. Now, let me show you the system architecture of Scientech 2281 version 2.0. Here we have a SDR transmitter along with a SDR receiver in one housing for more ease. This is a JTAG port which is used to configure FPGA. This is the LAN port which is used for data monitoring and control. And this is the push button which is used to switch between internal and user mode. Now, let us look at the features and technical specifications that make it a unique and powerful platform. Portable design, block level study and implementation approach, built-in labs for quick start and real-time software for time domain analysis, baseband signal analysis of I and Q channel, dual 500 MSPS 16-bit digital to analog converters for I channel and Q channel, separate built-in RF up converter and down converter in the frequency range 400 MHz to 3 GHz, fully programmable, and built-in low noise frequency synthesizer. Now, let's see how it works. First of all, we will configure FPGA with 8 PSK.bit file. Now, we will open the SDR software and connect it with the hardware. Now, let's do the necessary settings to observe the baseband IQ signals on Wavescope. Now let's see the capabilities of Wavescope. Wavescope is a built-in DSO utility to observe the signals in time domain. It allows users to observe the signals in YT and XY mode. Now let's see how it works in internal mode. This is the block diagram of PSK modulator. Here, user can set various parameters like symbol rate, digital gain, modulation, spectrum inversion, scrambling, etc. Users can set RF up converter frequency and gain. Similarly, users can also set the necessary parameters in receiver and RF down converter. Once the parameters at the transmitter and receiver are configured and matched, then user can see the bit error rate synchronization signal is high, which is indicated by green LED. DER sync signal indicates that received signal is recovered without any error. At the receiver side, user can see the complex IQ signal. The Scientech 2281 version 2.0 also comes along with an exhaustive learning material. Thank you for watching this video. For more details, you can call us, email us, or visit our website. Also, don't forget to like and share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Scientech World, and press the bell icon for more updates.